While searching for the witch Ciri had quarreled with, Geralt ran into an old friend, Kira Metz. The sorceress told the Witcher about a masked mage. Ciri had seemed to have taken shelter in his hideout. The Witcher set off to find it, with Kira in tow. Ciri had never reached the elven mage, yet the Wild Hunt had. The ghostly retinue was one step ahead of Geralt, or so it seemed. The Witcher felt that always lost, until Kira gave him a new lead. The Crones of Crookback Bog. Geralt and Yennefer were reunited, but something even more important happened in Vizima. Geralt learned that Cirilla, his one-time ward, had returned from afar, and she was in danger. He was to find her, at the Emperor's command and Yennefer's behest.
Conjuring! Bastards, conjuring! Oh. Time to end this.
You'll regret your mom ever squirting you out.